trap.
Hey. One step, Muhammad, gentlemen, Muhammad, two step, in Kalangan, Lena, Kalangan, three step, Muhammad, Sisi, Muhammad, I bought a few drinks, she told me, Muhammad, three step, Muhammad, Sisi, Muhammad, I bought.
Reporting Live Ngakini, it's your boy MJ holding it down, city. And I'm with one of the hottest motherfuckers right now, Ngakini, all the way, nigga, the right way in Durban, holding it down. Reporting Live, Maleningi Records.
Yes,
hottest
sir.
Hottest motherfuckers in the game right now.
Yes, sir.
Come on, nigga, let it be known. Show me my nigga Alpha, nigga, let it be known.
Sadly, born center, end there. So guys,
shout out to Deep Looter, shout out to all the niggas involved.
Yeah, shout out to Wonka, my ex.
Shout out to everybody. Shout out to everybody that's fucking with the gang right now. We appreciate it. Durban is hot right now, nigga, yeah. The right way.
Yeah.
Sabangana the right way, holding it down.
Yeah.
Properly
yeah.
And thoroughly.
We had you, man. Alpha the Born Center, yeah, dog. Young nigga from Sydney, yeah, dog. We've been doing this shit for a hell of a long time.
Where you from? What's going on? How did the Maleningi connect, link up? Like, how did Duma, dog, link up? What the fuck, nigga? Shit,
yeah.
Shit is hot right now.
Yeah, and people be fucking with that shit, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna tell you how the song actually came out, first of all, right?
Mm.
Okay, let me start here. I'm a nigga from Sydney.
Yes.
Yeah, east side of Durban. If you're overport, Brickford Road side, you get what I'm saying? Yes. So, man, being a nigga from that side, Nakula Villain, go on my feet, you go morning side, and Stanford Hill, I just go straight to town. You get what I'm saying? So, it's one time I was like, yeah, right, let's go to Views. You get what I'm saying? You made me go to Views, young nigga was tripped and everything.
Yeah,
you
know, so,
you know what I'm saying? The boy DJ walked up to me like, yo, bro, I don't even know your name, dog. You look like you're supposed to be performing.
Are you fucking serious?
I saw my life, bro. My brother was my manager, actually was
real
there.
Real nigga stories,
giving
niggas that exclusive shit.
Yo, shout out to Happy for being a real nigga. Man, showcase. Like, yo, I don't even know you, man. You look like you're supposed to be on stage, dog. I'm like, nah, bro. And in the middle, like, when you go to Views, there's like this big hallway when you go to the toilet. It was right in the middle of that, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, like, yo, bro. Hey, he gave me his number, like, bro, come through on Sunday, though. Let's see what we're gonna do. Two Sundays after that, Kumawa dog. Exactly, bro. And then Kumawa dog secured the Maleningi and situation. Here we are, the rest is history.
It's hot right now.
Hey, I'll lie to you, dog. Me going to Views that day actually changed my life. I'll lie to you. Don't care. It did. Because as a person, I really wouldn't go there unless I told myself I wouldn't go to these places because if I want to be booked there. But at one time, I was like, let me just go. When I got there, this happened.
Dogs, the ancestors.
You get what I'm saying? Exactly, dog.
Doing the right thing the right way, dog.
The right way, dog.
Let the niggas know. What's going on? Are you working on anything?
Yeah. Me and my boy got some in closet. You feel? Got some coming. Me and my boy Odyssey got some in the closet.
The hottest nigga in the game.
Yeah, the hottest producer in the city. On the east coast of the fucking country. God damn, that nigga hot.
Get your money, man.
You know it's a trap with that nigga. You feel so? Me and him got some. And then I got a young 2.0 in the next couple of weeks. It's gonna drop. You feel? I got a young 2.0. Yes, it's Hamba Man. That's a track that I did a couple of years ago. The people were fucking with it. They're like, yo, bro, we need another one of this one. You feel? Or your Sims, you know, being the super producer that he is, he rocked up. He's like, yo, I'm gonna do a remix of this shit. Nah, don't do a remix. Do an actual 2.0. You feel? He did another version of it. You rocked it up. Yeah, finna push that shit out. I know for a lot of people finna fuck with that shit.
Oh, first, some gangster shit, dude.
Yeah, that's good.
And the virtual song, I know.
Hey, no fact, that was the first time me doing shit like that. For real. Like, I've always done shows, my own shows. You feel, I've been to Pretoria, I've been to Joburg, done shows, you feel. But for me to do a virtual show that is actually that rapid, because I felt like I was on stage, dog.
Yeah, sure,
like, bro, I felt like there were 30,000 people in front of me, right? Yeah. Like, for real. Like,
energy was good.
The energy, dog. The energy that we did. Everyone, the crew, the cast, everyone, the team. It's just crazy, dog. That was me.
Maleningi came with a bag.
Ah, those guys, boy.
Shout out to Deep Looter. I'm chilling with the nigga Alpha, chopping it up right now. One of the hottest niggas based in Durban right now, based doing things the right way. All the way from Sydney. Shout out to Wonka, my ex, I'm in Sydney. I miss y'all.
We got nice hands in Sydney. You should come to Sydney, bro. We got nice hands in Sydney.
I know a few, nigga. Shout out to all the young Britneys, all the young Wayways.
Don't call this.
No, but like, let the people, like, are you working on any projects or are you just pushing singles? You're just pushing the singles?
Yeah, we finna push music at the moment, but let me say this. The something that me and Sims got in the closet is a project. Let me say that. Cause that's all I can say. You know, the something that me and him got in the project, like in the closet, it's a project. It's gonna be a young one, a young quick one, but you feel. It's gonna be. I like me now. Mumu dama project. Yeah, we call them project.
Yeah, will this be like your second project or what?
I'm on three right now.
This will be your third project?
It's gonna be my fourth. I'm on three.
Shit.
Yeah, bro. I just started doing this in 2013, dog.
Let the people know what are the name of those
projects. Yeah, bro. My first project was in 2013. It's called Strive EP.
I did
my first international producer with that EP.
Fair.
Yeah, I was 16 at the time.
Fair.
Yeah, like, God. Internet, dog, just messing around on Facebook. I found a guy from Colorado.
Fair.
He was just making beats in his room. He's like, yo, we're sending shit. He didn't get to anything, but like, it meant something to me, dog, to go connect to someone from that side.
Fair.
You feel? So, after that, I did a young 5-year hiatus. Abu Yamzo Shaya before MT, which dropped in 2018, if I'm not mistaken. That actually went crazy because I took Ingoma, Abazazi, or All Day, or Upper Echelon.
And just did a mix.
Did wild raps all over him. You get what I'm saying? I took a couple of South African tracks too. I took Nasty's Phases. Shout out to my girl from the thing, Lainey. Shout out to Lainey. She's on that track.
Right.
Yeah, I took Phases. Yeah, Nasty. I did something on that. I took AKA's Control. I did something on that. And then after that, last day, if I'm not mistaken, I wrote to the back. And cigar into man. So one with him, that's so keep for man.
Damn,
that's the trends, alright? That's fine,
but that's what I like to hear. Like, and I see the Maleningi merch, so it's like, nigga, what's going on with the merch? I think it's like gonna push that serious low, like, what it's just for.
Hey, but it's all up to y'all, guys. If they finna want it, they want it.
Nigga, like, request that Maleningi.
Yeah, get the demand out. You finna get what you want.
That merch, first. You might just get a young mixtape from Maleningi. Who knows?
Who knows?
A young 15 track playlist, they might lean in all the records you know and some you don't.
You get what I'm saying?
Face.
Yeah, well, look, mama, I'm gonna tell you, get what's on.
Face. Come on,
man. That's what I judge. Let it go,
Reporting live, it's your boy, I'm holding it down. City, the right way. Nigga, shout out to Wonka, my ex. I appreciate your shout out to Wonka, my shit. I'm about to roll one up right now, nigga.
Yeah.
Shit. I need one, nigga. Big old fatty.
Hey.
The right way, dog. But my nigga, let the people know where they can fuck with you, like on Instagram and Twitter and Facebook. Yeah. YouTube, like it's Tim. Yeah. Where can the people fuck with you at?
Yeah, dog, it's at @alphav_mr031. You can dial it. Yeah. So, like, my Instagram, I'm on the road to 1000 right now.
That's my name?
@alphav, A-L-P-H-A.
Yeah.
Alphav _mr031.
Yeah.
That's Alpha, yeah, everywhere.
Okay.
Let me go. Facebook,
@alphav _mr031. Bitch.
We out, yeah. Road to 1K on Instagram. Get that shit on 1K. Yeah. I'm gonna drop something, maybe. I don't know.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Man? I don't know if they want it though.
Are there any like previous music videos that you've done, dog?
Previously, no. I won't lie to you. If I never done a video, like I've been very skeptical about that because I didn't want it to be into it right again. I wanted my first music video to be something special to me.
Yeah.
And now I feel like I'm ready for that. We're scoping and seeing what we can shoot for. At the moment, there's music.
For now,
come out.
Let it be known, nigga. Reporting live, I'm getting some boy. I'm holding it down. City. Shout out to Deeply Rooted. Shout out to your boy CeeLo. Shout out to everybody involved. Again, we appreciate it much.
Shout out Signum. Yes, sir.
Shout out to all my killers, this FNG side, H section, dog. Shout out to all my niggas, but some of my niggas locked up. Hopefully you gonna get up. We gonna ball, nigga.
Hey, Ngakini. Get me started. On that one.
We gonna ball.
I'm even getting on that one.
Ball.
Yeah. It's okay.